Is there anything you've been struggling with that's been bringing you frustration? I get frustrated pretty easily. How many of you have ever been frustrated emotionally? Spiritually, you've been frustrated physically, frustrated financially. Placed in the context of your relationship with God, frustration is actually fuel. Frustration is a good thing when it's at its peak. Is actually what motivates us to do things. You have to get to that place where you're frustrated enough because it's not taking me anywhere. It's holding me in this place. It's holding me in a spot. It's holding me in a place that I don't want to be any longer. When does that frustration become the fuel that's going to move you out of it? Sometimes God gives you a frustration. I learned it in college as a divine discontent. That means God places a burden on your life that's not on anyone else's life. This church starting is the result of divine discontent. I couldn't walk away from young men. I couldn't walk away from people who were living below. I couldn't walk away because you know what? You're not going to know your purpose until something moves you. You want to succeed in this life? You have to be driven by divine discontent. Something bigger than you. That's your purpose. That's the problem God gave you to solve. You're equipped to solve that problem. That's why it bothers you. Don't worry if it doesn't bother anybody else but you. Just go for it.